MVV TV wordt mede mogelijk gemaakt door MVV Maastricht, Veerzien MVV, RTV Maastricht en Keno Media. Een nieuwe aflevering van Op het verkeerde been. En misschien moet ik vandaag beter zeggen on the wrong leg. Want ik moet Engels praten, want onze topscorer Jonathan Okita die gaat schieten. Jonathan, you know what to do? 5 penalties with your bad foot, your left one.
Yes.
The last penalty is a special one, but I'm gonna tell you later about that.
Okay.
You know what to do? 7, you have to score 7 points because Dean Koloff is number one in the competition.
Okay.
So everything must go in.
Okay, no
Let's
problem.
Do it. Oh! Wow.
Nice. It's the first one for no problem.
It's good that you brought more balls.
Yeah.
That's more like
easy,
it.
Vicky.
Come on, Nikolai. Two out of three. Number four. Oh! Oh, that left one is okay, Okita.
Miki.
The fifth one, it's a special one. You have to turn around the ball 10 times and then shoot it with the left one.
Okay.
Good luck. For 3 extra points. There he goes. Yeah! 3 extra points, Okita.
Today.
Okita, that's the bonus point, so you have 6 points now. But that's not enough, because Dean Koloff still is number one.
Okay. Who is number one?
Dean Koloff.
Dean Koloff?
Yeah.
Unbelievable.
Well,
for me, it's a big surprise that Dean Koloff is first.
You hear that, Dean? Okita, thank you.
Thank you.
En door deze mooie 6-punter komt Okita op de tweede plek te staan onder Dean Koloff. Hij blijft aan de leiding met 7 punten. Bedankt weer voor het kijken en tot de volgende aflevering van MVV TV.
MVV TV werd mede mogelijk gemaakt door MVV Maastricht, Veerzien MVV, RTV Maastricht en Keno Media.